Gotta get some chest pressed in today on the bench. I always like to, when I do my chest work, I include the bench press as well. It's like a stink, you know? So lately, what I started to do with my bench press is do like a compound bench press. The same thing, just back to back, but less rest. Like this, I can go right back into another set. Now you won't be able to do as much, but it's okay. There you go. You surely feel the burn. The second set won't be as much as the first, but the results is what's important.